guys. Today I'm going to show you how to turn this into this.